Open Start and type Control Panel. Click on Uninstall Program. Uninstall Microsoft Visual. Do the same to other. Go to the link I give it in description. Download and install the two file. Now install it.